Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Wednesday and I got a quick little YouTube tip for you guys while I'm traveling here on the road right now. So a lot of you guys have probably enabled the fan funding feature on your channel recently that lets people donate and contribute money to you as a kind of like a tip jar, a little thank you for the awesome content that you're making. But if you are used to going through YouTube analytics to find out how many contributions that your viewers have made to you, it takes several days to see that for it to catch up inside your YouTube analytics. So instead, there's a little link in the description below if you want a shortcut, but basically if you just go to wallet.google.com/merchant, then you can see exactly how many contributions you have in real time, and it'll show you exactly how much each person contributed, and you can see the breakdown and things like that. So I have found that that has been a much easier way to find out how many people have contributed through fan funding. You find it out right away. So hope that little tip helps you guys know how much money your fans are contributing to you. If you haven't contributed here, you can go to my channel page here at YouTube, and I love anything you guys want to toss my way. Also, another way to make money on YouTube, maybe you aren't aware of, is that you can do a lot of brand deals. And I know a lot of people want to work with brands to try to figure out, like, you know, how do I get them to sponsor me? How much should I charge for my videos? And we've talked about that here on Video Creators recently, but my sponsor this month at Video Creators is a site called famebit.com. There's another link to them in the description below. Also, they'll take you over to their website where you can find many, many different brands that want to work with you as creators, just to have you give them a shout out in their video, in your one of your videos, a little plug or something. You find other YouTube creators that want to do collaborations if you want to grow your audience, a lot of other stuff there too. So go check it out, famebit.com, or click the link in the description below to go straight over there and create an account and start finding out different brands that want to work with you to help you make more money on your channel. So I'd love to hear from you guys how the fan funding thing has been going for you on your channel. If you have any tips for other people of how they can use it well and use it effectively with their audience, I'd love to hear those below as well. You guys seen how it's been working for me so far in the screenshots I showed you in this video. So I'd love to hear what you guys are doing with it too, and any tips and ideas you have for fan funding. So thanks for hanging out, guys. If this is your first time here, I'd love for you to subscribe every Wednesday. Give you guys a YouTube tip, idea, suggestion, advice, something like that. Tomorrow there will not be a video. I usually do Q&A videos on Thursday, but it'll be New Year's Day, so I'm going to just skip it. And I'll see you guys again next week. And thanks for hanging out. Bye.